Okay, day 26. I was looking for a waltz finger picking pattern and happened upon this one with the first and third string and the second and fourth string. And so there was a cute little ditty that went with it to practice. So I'll show you that now.